Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, God wants to bless your work. Commit thy works unto the Lord, and thy thoughts shall be established. Proverbs 16, verse 3. God wants to be included in all your plans, consulted in all your decisions, and honored in every area of your life. If you do, what you plan will prosper, and what you plant will produce fruit. If you've been taught that he's only interested in church matters or the spiritual side of your life, then listen. In all thy ways, acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy paths. Proverbs 3, 6. Did you hear that? All thy ways. Moses told the people, remember the Lord thy God, for it is he that giveth thee the power, ability, insights, ideas, and skill to get wealth. Deuteronomy 8, 18. Imagine having one of God's ideas for your business, your career, or your life. He has ideas nobody ever thought of. Imagine it was God who came up with the idea of the light bulb and showed Fleming how to turn a piece of molding bread into the miracle of penicillin, being your God, your source of inspiration. Today, he wants to talk to you if you'll just take the time to listen. The thought of the day, put God in charge of your work. Then what you've planned will take place. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.